Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to enable or disable the Wi-Fi and Ethernet adapter on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I'll guide you through the procedure. Since the method has been changing for the settings window along with all these updates, that's why we will stick to one method only, and that is through the control panel. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command ncpa.cpl and hit enter. This will open the network connections window. Let us say this one is the network connection which we wish to enable or disable. Right click on it and select disable. It will require administrator permissions, and to enable it when it is disabled, click on enable. It will start enabling it. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.